SBTV.
Ain't got the perfect smile, don't turn heads on my street. Trying to be a superstar like everybody else. But being myself is something.
Hi, my name's Gifted Hands. Find me at Gifted Hands UK10 on Facebook. I've got cool videos on there. You can check out my work. www.giftedhands.co.uk and 74 Gold Road. Check it out, man.
I'm filming.
Running with the torch, running with the torch. Rescue us, he's running with the torch. Jamaica, celebrating, but London and Bond. He's the best in the West. No time to joking. No faking. Running with the torch. London, we love ya.
Go again.
Boom, boom, shakala, boom, 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 boom. Bye-bye.
Basically, I've got Olympic torch Skank trending on Twitter. So I said to them, if I get a trending on Twitter, I'll do the dance with the torch. So I'm going to have to do it now, innit? If I do this, I'm scared about dropping it or something. Like, imagine if I do that. Yeah. Hey, right now, we're in a cab. On the way to, I'm doing some interview at BBC News at 3 o'clock.
So we're here right now at Waltham Forest Town Hall for the Olympic torch run, which Jamal himself is going to be carrying the torch and doing a little shuffle down there. How are you feeling? Nah, he's going to be doing the shuffle, but how are you feeling though?
I'm alright, man. I'm a bit nervous. Obviously, the Olympic torch skank trended on Twitter, innit? Yeah. So I think I've got to do it for the people. I'm nervous still.
Obviously, we're proud. It's SBTV, so we're proud of Jamal.
They're biased.
All I really want to see is the shuffle, and I want to try and get Fabrice. I see Fabrice is here as well. Fabrice Muwamba, he's here also as a representative.
He's London fine. It's all day, every day. Like I say, we're back here. I've been here for about 10 years since I left East London, so it's good to come here to represent, you know.
So how does it feel, obviously, to be selected out of how many people in the country to represent London? Do you know what I mean? Yeah. And as an Olympic torch bearer, how does it feel?
Well, Coke picked me, so thank you for that. And it feels good, man, because other 7,999 people have all got inspirational stories as well as me. So it's not just me. There's like other people that have done stuff in their community and stuff as well. So it shows me that people are recognising me for whatever I've done, for the hard work and stuff that I put in, and putting me on top of that.
As you can see, Jamal is our future flame. He's holding the Olympic torch right now, coming on the road here at Leighton High Road. Let's look out for him, see what's happening. He looks confused, look, he looks confused, look.